Dr. Lewis believes that with Europe now more interested in the North than the Caribbean, the time has come for the Windward Islands to seek closer ties with the French Caribbean as a means of selling its bananas. He says Winfresh, which markets Windward Islands bananas, appears to be sidelining banana production in the islands through arrangements with others like the Dominican Republic and Central America. As a result, Dr. Lewis feels it's time that some sort of banana accommodation be reached with French Caribbean banana producers for joint production of fruit.
All our neighbors, right? Our Saint Lucian neighbors, Martinique, non-English speaking. Dominica's Saint Lucian neighbors, Guadeloupe, right? Both of us are growing bananas, but because Martinique and Guadeloupe are part of France, they get their bananas in, whereas we cannot. And the question is arising, and people from Martinique and Guadeloupe are speaking about that, of whether we should join, as it were, our own banana production with theirs. So to get ours under the quotas, if you like, that they have. What does that mean? That means that we ourselves have to begin to think of how we can speak to the French people about that.
Dr. Lewis believes that beyond bananas, arrangements could also be worked out to facilitate air transportation. In recent years, the high cost of air travel has been blamed for a major slowdown in intra-regional travel.
10 years ago, there were planes flying in and out of here from Puerto Rico, flying in and out of here from Martinique. That trade, that business is not as great, right? And we have to find a way of saying, we live in a certain place, a certain, we call it an economic and a geographic space, a geographical space. And that space was cut up in terms of who owned, the British owned us, the French owned us, in St. Martin, the Dutch owned and so on. And we have to begin to think of speaking to the Europeans of how we can make that space more useful and beneficial to us.
Dr. Lewis says the Windward Islands must also think of approaching the Europeans to see how they can contribute to the growth of agriculture and tourism in the islands. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.